Hey everyone, my name is Natalie Bashara and I'm running for ASB president. I can't stop homework, but what I can do is be your voice with the school's administration and work hard to make your high school years the best it can be. I want us all to build memories that we will all remember at DVHS together. I promise to do my best to make the school year the most fun it can be by planning very fun activities and spirit days. Some of my characteristics are that I'm a leader, I'm responsible, I'm creative, and most importantly is that I'm a listener. I'll listen to all of you and all of your opinions and make sure that your voices are heard. Don't forget to vote for me. Thank you!
Hi, my name is Arnaud Desai. And are you wondering why I should be your freshman class president for the 2022 to 2023 school year of the Cenozoic era? Firstly, as a captain of an academy soccer team, I know what it's like to lead a team to victory during tough times. And as a soccer player, I can really juggle a lot of things. Secondly, I love helping around the community, such as helping little kids play soccer. I love to put other people before myself, and that is something I really look forward to as your class president. The direction said not to keep any false promises, but one promise I can make is that I will make our first Hogo one for the history books. So don't forget to vote Arnaud for president.
Hi, my name is Selma Barani, and here's why you should vote for me to be your new freshman class president. If y'all went to Gale Ranch last year, you'll remember me as your ASB president. Along with that, I was also on the Student Senate and the Climate Committee on a district level all throughout middle school. Along with that, I also have a ton of hobbies, like playing soccer, which has taught me a lot about teamwork. This year, I want to work with all of you to put on the most amazing dances and events, and to make the class of 26 as spirited as the rest of the school. So make sure to vote for me, Selma Barani, as your freshman class president.
Hello everyone, my name is Anika Goyal and I'm running for freshman class president. I'm a passionate author and musician. To inspire new authors, I've been also running a podcast for the last 2 years, where I interview established authors and discuss their success story. This has taught me to be open to new ideas and value the differences which make our story special. I am also a proud Girl Scout and was vice president of my music club, which is aimed to bring smiles to the elderly. I believe my passion to bring positive change and sense of empathy will make me a worthy freshman officer. So please vote Anika Goyal for class president.
My name is Giselle Diala, and I'm running for your freshman class president. So take a little trip with me as I explain the reasons why you should vote for me. Reason number one is that I love to bring a community together. We all deserve to feel a sense of home on campus, so I will do my best to put real action into creating a fun and strong community within our class. Reason number two is that I'm filled with ideas when it comes to rallies, events, and bondings for our class. I want our class to be hyped for this year and beyond, so knowing how to plan is where I come in. The last reason why you should vote for me is that I'm qualified. I've done leadership for 2 years at Windermere, as well as being the ASB vice president. So Wildcats, let's start our high school years right by voting Giselle Diala as your freshman class president.
Hi, my name's Eka. I'm from Bali. This is my second year in San Ramon, and I'd like you to consider voting me for class president. The most recent experience I've had was on an internship this summer. I was the youngest intern there, and I've learned that as president, you have to be decisive, considerate, and confident in the choices we make.
I personally moved across the globe to be here. So academically, we're doing fine.
We spend a lot of time studying and being culturally similar. What if instead we celebrated our cultural heritage and find that individual spark? As class president, I would offer a platform for festivals, ideas, or events. Ideas celebrating the diverse cultural backgrounds we come from. Ideas like traditional music and dress day, food festivals, and talent festivals. Vote me, Eka Yang, for president.
Hey freshman Wildcats, I'm Kavo and I'm running to be your freshman class president this year. I'm qualified to be your class president because I did leadership for 2 years in middle school where I loved being able to help plan fun events and activities to help raise school spirit. I was the student council president back at my elementary school and I was also the president of a club back at Gale Ranch. So you know that I'll do my absolute best to make our freshman year a memorable one. My biggest priority this year is to make sure your voice is heard so that we can create a more inclusive environment here at Doherty to help bring our class and everyone here on campus closer together. And of course, I wouldn't be able to do it without your guys' help. So together, let's make this year one to remember.
But don't just listen to what I have to say. Take it from them. And when you go to vote, remember to...
Vote K.
What's up, Wildcats? My name is Siddharth Kalavatrala, and I'm running to be your 2022-2023 freshman vice president. A vice president has to be a really good public speaker, and I've been doing speech or debate for multiple years now. Last year, I even came fourth in the Golden Gate Speech Association's Congress 2 tournament. A vice president needs leadership qualities, and those are qualities I have under my belt. I've accumulated over 100 leadership hours through martial arts, I've worked backstage at various cultural and arts events, and through the rest of this school year, I hope to work with clubs and nonprofits to create more opportunities for us here at Doherty Valley. So Wildcats, if you want to have an amazing freshman year, make sure you vote me, Siddharth Kalavatrala, as your freshman vice president.
My name is Ronnie Thivani, and I'm running for your 2022 to 2023 freshman class vice president. You may be wondering, why would Ronnie be a good vice president? Well, because I have a lot of important qualities. I know how to lead by working at my family's business and participating in family and neighborhood events. As vice president, I will contribute to the school by organizing class events for our school during lunch and access, and hosting fundraisers and making sure that homecoming and all other events we have this year will turn out to be a blast. I guarantee that I will do everything that I can to make sure everyone has a great freshman year. Vote Ronick for your 2022 to 2023 freshman class vice president.
Hi, my name is Hamza, and I'm running to be your class vice president. For those of you who don't know me, I'm just your average guy who's obsessed with his cat. I enjoy hiking, spending time with family, and trying new foods. Here's why you should vote for me. I was active in my leadership program back in GRMS, and I learned a lot of valuable skills. In this role, I will always advocate for our class to make sure that you get the experience that you want. I'm so excited for our first year of high school, and I'm dedicated to making it a fun and memorable year for all of us. Go Wildcats!
What's good, Doherty Valley? My name is Farrah Popel, and this is why I'm running to be your vice president. In life, I always take risks. I'm reliable, passionate, and energetic. I'm sincere, thoughtful, and loyal. So overall, you should vote me as your vice president because I have the responsibility, the respectfulness, and the characteristics of an awesome vice president.
Hey, elections are coming up pretty soon. What are you going to work for? I have no idea.
Hey, I'm Sia Joshi, and I'm running to be your freshman vice president.
So why should we vote for you?
That's a great question. I'm ambitious, determined, proactive, and most importantly, I care about all the DVHS students.
But like, what makes you different than the other candidates?
I want Doherty to be a fun and safe environment, and I'm going to help raise as much student spirit as possible.
Okay, I think you got our vote.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm glad to hear that. And remember, don't be hesitant. Vote Sia Joshi for vice president.
Organized smart.
Wildcats, my name is Allison Song, and this is why you should vote me as your freshman class secretary. First of all, I've had past leadership experience. I was in leadership all throughout middle school, and most importantly, I was my school's ASB secretary. Some of my other qualifications are, in the past, I've done a speech and debate program, which has helped me speak clearly in front of others. I also did dance for 6 years, so I know how to manage my time. Now, I'm on our high school's cheer team, which has helped grow my involvement with this school. I'll try my hardest to help the class of 26 succeed in the upcoming school year. I'm hardworking and organized. and I will always show up and out for you guys. I want to bring us all closer as a community and start high school off with an amazing freshman year. Thank you for listening, and remember, vote song for secretary.
Hi, I'm Nora, and I'm running for freshman class secretary. I believe that you should vote for me because I'm responsible.
Stop! Safety patrol, no going over there, no going over there. I repeat, no walking over there. Use the crosswalk.
I'm sorry, I will.
I should say I'm talented. Vote for Noor. And lastly, I will make the school a super place. Elected as freshman class secretary, I vow that I will make sure that I organize fundraisers, class bondings, and other activities to make sure events like homecoming and other events throughout the year is a wonderful experience for all of us, and that we all overall have a terrific freshman year. Thank you. Vote for Noor.
Wildcats, my name is Ashwin Srivastava, and I'm running to be your class of 2026 secretary. Now you might be thinking, what makes me qualified to be your class secretary? In middle school, I was secretary for CJSF, so I know what it's like to lead a large group of people and carry out the roles that a secretary has. As a secretary, I'm going to make sure that everybody stays updated with our current news and that everybody's voice is heard during our school events this year. Not only am I a good leader in school, I also run track, so I know what it's like to be a part of a team and grow with the people around me. Wildcats, what are you guys waiting for? If you want to make sure you have a hyped freshman year ahead of you, vote Ashwin Srivastava for your class secretary.
Hey Wildcats, do you know who you're voting for the 2022-23 secretary? For you to vote Shivani Pradibola. Let's see why. I would make a good secretary because I'm responsible, organized, a good listener, and good communicator. I'll always make sure to make decisions that will benefit everyone. I have leadership experience being on teams and running clubs. I know how to work with the group and get things done. I'll also always make sure to keep you guys informed on different events and updates. Now do you know who to vote for? Make the right choice and vote Shivani for secretary.
Hey, I'm Nessa Banerjee and I'm going to be running for your ASB secretary. One fact about me is that I'm a very open-minded person. I love listening and talking about other people's opinions. I think one of the most important things you can give is your own perspective. Now, if I were secretary, I would want to create an environment where everyone's opinions and ideas are valid. Leadership has been a pretty consistent goal of mine since elementary school peacemakers, student council, and middle school leadership, and now this. I'm also a strong believer of teamwork. Together, everyone achieves more is my motto. You should vote for me because I'm truly passionate about benefiting our school. I'm a very organized and punctual person, and finally, I can assure you that I will do my utmost best to make our first years of high school not only memorable, but up.
You should vote NYSA.
The secretary.
Vote for NYSA.
Vote NYSA.
The secretary right now.
Vote NYSA for secretary.
Vote for NYSA.
Vote NYSA
for your freshman ASB secretary.
Vote for NYSA.
I listened to The Weeknd because Monica told me to.
Monica told me to start paying attention in class, so I started paying attention in class.
Hi, I'm Monica Talker. I'm running to be your freshman class secretary, and I love Mean Girls. I want to be a part of making DD a more inclusive and encouraging environment for all its students in all aspects of their lives. If you ask anyone, they would say that I'm a very hardworking and determined person with past experience in leadership and leadership-related roles, and I've genuinely enjoyed it so much. I can ensure that if elected, I will put forth my best efforts to improve, bring our class together, and make this year one to remember. Win or lose, I look forward to building connections with you all this year. Make sure to vote Monica Talker as your class secretary. Go Wildcats!
Hello class of 26, my name is Arnold Bonsall, and I'm hoping to be your next class treasurer. Why? Well, I'm good with numbers and keeping track of information. I've hosted many successful fundraisers in the past and will surely do the same when I'm elected. More importantly, I'll make sure our funds are directed in important places such as books, labs, sports, and yes, entertainment. I'm excited to help make our school even better, and I hope you allow me to do so. So vote for me, Arnav Bansal, for your next treasurer.
Hi class of 2026, I'm Nilesh Behera, and I'm running to be your class treasurer. I'm qualified to be your class treasurer because I was in leadership in middle school, and I was able to help plan and be a part of events like the lift-ups. I also have real-world experience in finances, such as helping my mom's daycare with money management. I also want to give us freshmen the best possible events this year, with while also having a balanced budget and as much funding as possible. Here's to a great year, and remember to vote Nilesh for your class treasurer.
Yeah, let's just get to the chase.
Hey guys, my name is Janika Carato and I'm running for this year's freshman treasurer. I have several years of leadership experience. I was even my middle school's treasurer. I'm approachable, hardworking, and trustworthy, which are all words to describe a good leader. I want to make the most out of freshman year and create memories that will last us a lifetime. You can count on me to bring us together and have the best year of our lives. Thank you for watching. Remember that every vote counts. With that said, vote Janika Caranto for treasurer.
Hi, my name is Dee Chopra, and I'm running to be your freshman class treasurer. The reason that I decided to run for treasurer is because I'm good with handling money and making sure that none of it goes to waste. I'm also an out-of-the-box thinker, meaning if there is an issue or a problem, I like to come up with multiple different solutions or buying options rather than just going with the simplest or easiest one. I'm also a very vocal person, so if there's an idea that I like or an idea that I don't like, I'm good with communicating it with another person. I'm also a good listener, so if anyone has any ideas, I'll make sure to listen and make sure that all ideas are thought of as equal. I want to make sure that the money is used appropriately and benefits everyone rather than a select group of people. I also want to help make sure that when the money is used, it's used to make the freshman experience as wonderful as possible. Thank you, and I hope to be your freshman class treasurer.
Hey guys, my name is Charlotte and I'm running for freshman class treasurer. Some things about me are that I am gender fluid, which means my pronouns change. I also love my family and friends, dogs, Bruno Mars, swimming, and basketball. I am also the class president for the class of 2026 for National Charity League. Some reasons why you should vote for me is that I was vice president at Gale Ranch, meaning I can use what I learned from being VP to make the school a better place. I also want to make the school a more inclusive environment and for everyone to be involved in school activities. But overall, I just want everyone to have a fun year with all the events, dances, and rallies we have.
Feeling like you want more activities at school and don't know where your money is going?
Well, say no more. My name is Anuj Goyal, and I want to be your freshman treasurer.
I want to be treasurer because I want to put money into the events you want to do. Not only am I responsible and organized, but I will communicate with my fellow class about what they want to put resources into.
From decorating our homecoming building better than the sophomores to doing fundraisers, I want to take us to new heights.
But don't think I only know how to spend. I am ready to start allocating resources for our senior Disney trip where we build lifelong bonds.
Remember, leadership is to serve the community, so vote for me for treasurer so I can treasure you.
Certificates for voting for this candidate may include having the best ninth grade ever. Batteries not included.
What's up, Wildcats? My name is Ishan Savla, and I'm running to be your freshman class treasurer. Although I wasn't in middle school leadership, I've played team sports for all my life, so I know what it's like to be a team player. From being the one leading my team on the field, to the one on the bench. I want to be your freshman class treasurer to make sure that no one is left on the bench. I am committed to making sure that everyone's voices are heard. As your treasurer, I'll continue planning fundraisers at places like Chipotle and T4, as well as working to get class discounts at local restaurants. After losing 2 years of our middle school experience, we deserve to have the best freshman year. That's what Dory Valley is all about, and I'm the one to make that happen. Make sure to vote Ishan Savla as your freshman treasurer.
Hi, my name is Stage Fear, and here's a little bit on why you should vote me to be your freshman treasurer.
I'm a confident person, and I can assure you that I will bring the school together. I am very responsible with money and know how to take care of it. For example, I have my own stock portfolio that I constantly maintain. If necessary, I can also reach out to larger companies and potential sponsors to set up fundraisers. On top of that, I'm a very outgoing and approachable person, which means if you have any questions, I'm more than happy to answer. And that's why.
Do you know what 2 plus 2 is?
Vote TJ for treasurer.
Vote TJ for treasurer.
Vote TJ for treasurer.